To reach the great city of the Emperor, the Vikings now faced the Mire. Here, brute force would not suffice. Skill and knowledge would be needed to cross safely. The warborn Valkyrie, Runa, was sent to find a way through.
The Valkyries. Warriors who have made a deal with the gods. Each one can earn glory for our fallen dead. In time, they can win a place for the deserving. But they alone decide for whom they fight. Masters of the spear and shield. Scouts, trackers, and perhaps your only hope for salvation.
The Mire. An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost, or a camp, or something. Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to. They had one of our missing scouts captive.
There was activity by the docks to the north.
I should proceed to the dock. Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city.
So,
What did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know? Wait here. I'll get reinforcements. Wait for us here.
Finally. I guessed that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable. I should be quick. I hope there are maps in there.
Need to get to the top, I think.
See ya!
Ah!
this place. In hindsight, I should probably have waited for backup. Too many to fight. I needed to just run. I had what we needed, a way through the mire. The city would be ours.